Hello guys, Tom Scanner, I'm here playing some more South Park, the Frederick Ball. I'm sorry you can't hear me much because I am actually...
Okay, new kid, apparently Tweek and Craig have agreed to some counselling together. Okay. Could you meet us at the school? Thank you.
Yeah, I'm gonna do that. I know I've got other things to do. I mean, I can go to the... But I went out the school out, okay?
I could have taken like 7 million together.
Yeah, you know, because since I did this, put this thing on my headphones, I got a really bad head injury because this thing is tight around the ears and it hurts my ears every time and I can't hear the TV proper.
Oh, hey, new kid. The boys and I are in the gymnasium, okay, for some therapy exercises. Can you meet us there? Hey, new kid. Come on in and have a seat. Okay, apparently we're having a little quarrel. Craig and Tweek have agreed to some counseling as long as you're present, new kid. Okay, so, now Craig, what do you want to say to Tweek?
I think he has some stuff he should say to me.
Okay, Tweek, you want to start with
him? I have nothing to say if that's his attitude.
Okay, well maybe, new kid, maybe you should share some of your thoughts. Okay, well this isn't really going that well. Okay, boys, I want to do an exercise with you. I have some kids here to help us out. When we're trying to have some therapy, the first thing we need to do is take out our resentments, okay? So, let's have our resentments come out, resentment. Okay, then, in any relationship, we also have expectations, okay? Because expectations lead to resentment, which, of course, brings about accusations. Come on out, accusations, okay? And then that, all, of course, leads to victimization and withdrawal. Now, you've got to learn to overcome all of these things, okay? Are you ready? Go fuck them up! There they are, right there, Tweek and Craig. Go beat the shit out of them! You too, new kid!
Okay, so fighting the therapy kids.
Let's dance. I mean, not literally because I don't dance, but let's punch. Go nuts, new kid!
This one's,
okay? can't take an accusation, nigga. Uh-oh, here we go with another accusation. Typical. Guess you can shut up now, accusation. This is gonna lash out.
Fine, I'ma fuck you up. Then I'm gonna take this desperate housewife looking bitch and put her to work for me. No, I'm strong hand to convince these ladies to work for you, Daddy. You seem sweet. You about to be a bitch's bitch.
Bitch! Oh, hell no, huh?
I'm about to kick your ass. You're going to a better place, baby.
Thanks, Daddy. Now can I get to work?
Oh, Daddy, we're gonna be such good earners for you.
Fuck yeah! Let's get this money, bitches!
Hey, ma'am.
Yes, sweetie?
Why is there a dead pimp and prostitute in the house?
Oh, they're just your aunts and uncle, honey.
Okay, why is Butthole here?
I left some sugary snacks in the kitchen for you, sweetie.
Okay, ma'am. Keep getting those followers, Butthole.
Yeah, don't.
I simply must have a photo with the cute little tutor everyone's talking about. Thanks again, Daddy.
Okay, hold on. That was weird. Yeah, I can go over home now. That's 70, that's not bad though. Let's say this one though. Yeah. I don't know. I don't mind. Yeah, one more. That's 100. Oh. Oh, this one's in 10, that's why. Yeah.
Are you kidding?
it's gonna be fun, isn't it, guys?
We're here for the community service.
Oh, wonderful. Everyone, some of the local children are here to sing for us.
So they want to fight. Let's fight then.
So many pissed off old people. Oh boy, we gotta get to the edge and fail freedom.
So we got the all of them. Escape shitty.
I'm big.
Yeah, as a fruit, is it?
I used to be enough.
two guys. Oh, I need to.
Here come the four of them!
this one. Already? Oh, yeah.
Police station.
that guy has control services. I didn't do that because I was helping somebody else.
Give me the Rockford files. Ooh, I need me. Give me Lawrence Welk.
The reason why I needed that was how I was helping Grandma out most of the time.
You're making me look bad, fart boy.
Somebody call for a fast pass?
To church and get the fat cat.
Are we doing this or what?
Things to do. But it's hot today, guys. It's really hot. It's like in somewhere else, not England. Like in Spain. Hey, yeah, we can go back now, so that's good.
Oh, new kid over here! See? He's right here. Thanks for coming, new kid.
Alright, so this is the person you wish to have co-sign for you?
Well, that's correct. I hired a bunch of minions to help me destroy the town. But my plan didn't actually come to fruition, so I'm unable to pay the minions at this time.
Alright, well, what we can do is set up an LLC for you, which we can use to fund a money market account co-signed by your friend here, whose house we can put a lien on to an overseas investment bandit's gone.
What's gone?
Your friend's house. It's gone. Owned by a company in Hong Kong now. Thank you. Have a nice day.
What?
But I just needed to pay my minions. I didn't mean to get my friend's house taken away.
Yeah, you're not too good at this economic stuff, huh? Perhaps your friend should play.
Yeah, you play, new kid.
Round and round she goes. Where she stops, nobody knows. All right, kid, try your luck. Round she goes. Where she stops, only a random number generator knows. Hit your class advancement goal and rise to the next economic level, but go bankrupt, your level will drop. That means you've earned the market manipulation bonus. If you use this before a spin, you can instantly stop the spin whenever you want.
Oh, gold! I know what that is.
Gold for cash bonus turns bankruptcy spots to gold.
Real estate? What a term loan! Yes!
Now you've got the taxpayer bailout bonus. When you land on bankruptcy, it's the taxpayers that take the hit. And you've done it!
Woo! Wow.
Winner, winner, chicken dinner. These children just got a loan for over $80,000 to pay immigrant workers their salaries. You can be a winner too. Just keep on trying, people. Here's your check, kid.
Gee whiz, thanks a lot, new kid. You're really good at this. Well, come on, we gotta get this to my mini.
Sorry, I can't be on social media with someone in your economic class. All right, step up. Everyone's a winner except for the poor.
I can't do it, yeah. I'll say you can go back in.
They are. Those are those damn kids that paid immigrant workers.
Yeah, they got a loan to They think you need.
Wait a minute. I thought we were mad because of their gender choice and sexuality and stuff. No, that's all those other guys. We just want our job back. Oh, well, let's get your job and make fun of them for their former self-identification.
Good God.
Come on, boys. Let's show them some minions made in America.
Speaking of minions.
Thank you. But you will be alright.
Back for more, huh? Ready to spin that wheel? Around she goes, but as she stops, only a random number generator knows. And bingo! Credit default swap! That means you've earned the market manipulation bonus. If you use this before a spin, you can instantly stop the spin whenever you want. Oh, we struck gold! Gold for cash bonus turns bankruptcy spots to gold.
I'll use the bonus hands.
And it's real estate! Now you've got the taxpayer bailout bonus. When you land on bankruptcy, it's the taxpayers that take the hit. Soybean futures. Agile investing bonus. Triple value on the next spot you land on. You moved up to the next economic level. Round she goes, but as she stops, only a random number generator knows. Big wheel says index fund. Ooh, short sell. Trade bankruptcies and investments for one turn. Risky. And bingo, credit default swaps. Oh yeah, use that bonus. Soybean futures. Oh yeah, use that bonus. Economic level is through the roof. Down she goes, yeah, as she stops, only a random number generator knows. And it's real estate.
There's some battery that has paid that thing out.
And bingo, credit default swaps. Oh yeah, use that bonus. Big wheel says index fund. And it's real estate. We got a bonus in play.
I'll say one shot.
Moved up to the next economic level.
This is stop goes, as well. That's
a random number generator knows. Oh, we struck gold. Oh, and it's gold for cash. Turn that bankruptcy into gold. We've got tech stocks. Insider trading bonus. Use before a spin and instantly stop the wheel. Oh yeah, use that bonus. Big wheel says index fund.
Who's there?
Soybean futures. Oh yeah, use that bonus. Economic level is through the roof. Round she goes, but as she stops,
yeah,
only random number
shows.
Generator knows.
That one's going to be you guys. Rest of after this.
Big wheel says index fund.
Yep. One gold, something.
We've got tech stocks. We got a bonus in play. Soybean futures. Oh yeah, use that bonus. Soybean futures. Oh yeah, use that bonus. You moved up to the next economic level.
I think it's just continued.
Down she goes, but as she stops, only a random number generator knows.
Is there something new?
Big wheel says index fund.
No, use it. Yeah, I think it completely
she goes, man. She stops only a random number generator knows.
I was just a sky player and you got all of those things to do with the sky.
Here we go, market manipulation. And it's real estate.
So I'm going to play the rest and tell you if I want or not. So guys, we'll say thank you for watching. Don't forget to put a like and subscribe. Join us earlier. When I send over videos, keep saluting.